Welcome to this Photoshop in 60 Seconds video, where we take a look at using the pressure-sensitive tablet in Photoshop. If you ever want to do any serious digital drawing or painting, do yourself a favor and invest in a pressure-sensitive tablet. To highlight why such a device is needed, consider what it's like painting with a mouse. The input is binary, the button is up or it's down. But a pressure-sensitive tablet can have up to 2,048 levels of pressure sensitivity. And that's only the pressure. Photoshop can also read the pen direction and tilt, stylus wheel, and in some cases even barrel rotation. To set up a brush to work with pressure sensitivity, first you need to go to the brush panel, which can be found through Window, Brush. Then engage the Shape Dynamics. A common setting is to set the size jitter to pen pressure and the minimum diameter to about 50%. And then engage the transfer settings and set both the opacity and the flow jitter to pen pressure. It may take a while to get used to the feel of a pressure-sensitive tablet, but ultimately your artwork will benefit from it.